वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ द कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ मोशन चैप्टर. इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव लर्नड अबाउट रेस्ट एंड मोशन ऑफ एन ऑब्जेक्ट एंड डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ मोशन. नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट डिस्टेंस एंड डिस्प्लेसमेंट, स्पीड, वेलोसिटी एंड एक्सेलरेशन. सो लेट अस लर्न देम वन बाय वन. What is distance? Consider a body moving from the point A. It moves along the path given in the figure and reaches the point B. So here the total length of the path traveled by the body from A to B is the distance traveled by the body. The length of the straight line AB is called displacement of the body. So what is distance? The total length of a path taken by an object to reach one point from the other is called distance. So here the distance traveled by the body is 120 meter, because the total path taken by the body, traveled by the body, is 120 meter. So here the distance is 120 meter from point A to point B. Then here the displacement of the object is 40 meter. So what is displacement? The shortest distance from the initial to the final position of an object. So here the displacement of the body is from A to B, the straight line gives a displacement, that is 40 meter. So what is distance? The actual length of the path traveled by a moving body irrespective of the direction is called the distance traveled by the body. It is measured in meter in SI system. It is a scalar quantity having magnitude only, no direction. So what is displacement? So it is defined as the change in position of a moving body in a particular direction, that is the shortest distance from the initial to the final position of an object. So SI unit of displacement is measured in meter. Then it is a vector quantity having both magnitude and direction. So next, speed. So what is speed? Speed is the quantity which shows how fast the body is moving, but the velocity is a quantity which shows the speed as well as the direction of the moving body. So here, what is speed? Speed is the rate of change of distance or the distance traveled in unit time. So it is a scalar quantity. Then the unit of speed is meter per second. So speed is equal to distance traveled by time taken. So what is velocity? Velocity is the rate of change in displacement. So it is the displacement in unit time. It is a vector quantity. The SI unit of velocity is meter per second. So here for speed and velocity both have same unit, that is meter per second. So velocity is equal to displacement by time taken. And next one, what is acceleration? So acceleration is the rate of change of velocity, or it is a change of velocity in unit time. So otherwise, if a body changes its speed or direction, then it is said to be accelerated. So it is a vector quantity. The SI unit of acceleration is meter per second square. So here, what is acceleration? Change in velocity, that is final velocity minus initial velocity. So difference between final and initial velocity, that is V minus U. Then time taken. So we can write the formula as A is equal to V minus U by T. So here V is the final velocity, then U is the initial velocity, by T is time taken. Consider a situation in which a body moves in a straight line without reversing its direction. So here there is no change in direction. So from the above equation, that is A is equal to V minus U by T, here if V is greater than U, that means final velocity is greater than initial velocity. If the final velocity is greater than initial velocity, the velocity increases with the time and the value of acceleration is positive. If the velocity of an object increases with respect to time, then the object is said to be in positive acceleration. So in this positive acceleration, final velocity is greater than initial velocity. Then if V less than U, that is if final velocity is less than initial velocity, the velocity decreases with the time and the value of acceleration is negative. It is called negative acceleration. Then negative acceleration is called retardation or deceleration. So in this negative acceleration, the final velocity is less than initial velocity. So if the acceleration has a value of minus, that is negative, so we say that deceleration. For example, if the acceleration has a value of minus 2 meter per second square, this minus represent the negative acceleration, so we can say that deceleration is 2 meter per second, because negative acceleration is known as deceleration. Let us revise them. Distance and displacement. So what is the difference between distance and displacement? So distance is total path traveled by the body, but displacement is the shortest distance between the points or between the two places. So distance, the total length of the path taken by an object, but displacement is the shortest distance from the initial to the final position of the object. So here distance and displacement both are measured in meter. Distance is scale or quantity. It has magnitude only, but there is no specific direction. But for displacement, it is a vector quantity because it has both magnitude and direction. Then speed, it is a rate of change of distance. But what is velocity? It is a rate of change in displacement. So speed is equal to distance by time, but velocity is equal to displacement by time. So here speed, velocity, both are measured in meter per second. So that is unit of speed and velocity is meter per second. Speed is a scalar quantity, then velocity is a vector quantity. Then what is acceleration? It is the rate of change in velocity. That is A is equal to V minus U by T. Change in velocity by time. SI unit of acceleration is meter per second square. So students, hope you all understood about speed, velocity, distance, displacement and acceleration. Thank you.